Some days I barely hold on.
You're Not Alone is a song for people who, I feel like we've all been there. I certainly have. This feeling of being in a big group of people or being surrounded by, it could even be your friends or your family, people who you're close with, and still feeling really distant and still feeling like you're alone, being alone in a crowd. And the message is this, that we've all been there and you're not the only person to go through that. So, you know, keep your head up and it's all gonna be okay. That's what I want people to take away from this song. Britt Nicole is one of these artists who's just on another level, and this song, to me, is such a good example of this specific collaboration making the song so much better than I think it would have been otherwise. You know, without Britt, I can't imagine the song having nearly as much power and emotion. So I felt so lucky to work with Britt, and I hope that this song, you know, touches people's lives and touches people's hearts, that in a way that only the power of music can do. I can hear you say.